Friends, welcome back to my channel. In this session, we are creating a project to drive these relays, these four relays, when it will receive a pulse. First relay and second relay will turn on, and then this relay will remain on for 8 seconds. After that, it will off, this will turn on. It will remain on for 8 seconds. Then after 8 seconds, it will turn off, this one will on. It is a question from my viewer. First two on, then this will remain on, this will off, and this will on. Now 1 and 3 are on. Now 1 and 4 are on. After 8 seconds it will reset. Yes, let's start. I received this comment from my viewer. He said, "Sir, I need a Arduino control 3 sequence. I have a motor and 3 vibrators in a circuit, and it have 4 relays, 1 for motor and 3 for vibrators. When it will receive a pulse, it will turn on the motor, and same time it will turn on the vibrator number 1, and after 8 second delay it will turn on the second vibrator. The first will go off, but the motor will remain on. Then after 8 seconds, the second vibrator will turn off, the third will on. And after 8 seconds, the third vibrator will also turn off and the motor will stop. Let's see the program structure. It is very simple code, just only we will see by steps. A pulse will arrive here high. At this time, what to do? Motor on, plus vibrator number 1 on. This is our first condition, that this pulse must on. Then delay 8 seconds, vibrator number 1 off, vibrator 2 on. 8 second delay, vibrator 2 off, vibrator 3 on. 8 second delay, vibrator 3 off, motor off. This is the structure. When it will complete here, then it will go to again this wait state. So this is the program sequence. For that purpose, we will generate a pulse. In this Arduino, we can use any digital I/O function because it is using digital function. For example, I want to use pin number 3. I will connect a switch 5 volt. To prevent it from floating, we will connect a 10 kilo ohm resistor as a pull down. In the first step, we will connect one LED, one resistor, current limit resistor, to display the output, and then we will connect the relay module, 1 kilo ohm resistor. This resistor here, it is connected to negative DC rail, so we will connect here ground, and it is also connected to cathodes of these LEDs. Switch 1 end is connected to positive 5 volt, and this is output that we connected at this node. It will go to pin number 3. 0, 1, 2 and 3. Okay, now we will connect this LED to pin number 4 as a motor relay. The next one is vibrator number 1, 2 and 3. This is our circuit. First we will simulate here on the LEDs, and then we will connect a relay module. This one I am connecting to the USB port. In the setup, pin 3 as an input, it will detect the input, and it have a pull down resistor and one switch is installed here. Pin 4, 5, 6, 7 output. Pin 4, that is to be connected for the motor relay, and the other three are vibrators. To prevent from any abnormal condition, we will write code digital write 4, 5, 6 and 7 number pin as a low. So it is to confirm that there is no output high. This is the setup, and in loop we will use byte function. Input pulse is equal to digital read pin number 3. It will detect from pin number 3 if input pulse is equal to double equal sign to high, digital write pin number 4 high, pin 5 high. Motor relay and the first vibrator will turn on, and it will wait until 8000 milliseconds, that is 8 seconds. Then pin number 5, vibrator number 1 will turn off, here 5 low. But number 4 is still high. Number 6 will high at the same time. 5 will off, vibrator number 1 will off, 2 will on. And after 8 seconds, number 6 will off, number 7 will high. And again 8 seconds, number 7 and 4 will low. After that, it will loop back to setup. It will come again here, so that the system will reset again. So this is the code. I will now upload. Save and upload. Yes, it is uploaded. Still the system is off. I will press this button to give a pulse. We can see two LEDs are turned on at the same time. Motor is on, vibrator number 1 is on. Now vibrator 2 on, 1 off. Motor plus vibrator number 2. After 8 seconds, this will turn off and it must turn on. Yes, it is on. And after 8 seconds, the system will reset. Yes, we will repeat one cycle again, because in the end we give setup command. Now it is repeating back. Okay, this is now verified that the system is working. Now we will use this relay module. We will apply VCC voltage, this VCC, and here is ground. We will connect ground here, and we will take 5 volt VCC from this pin. Now we will connect these drives here. At that point where we connected these LEDs, this is number 1 output, number 2. When it is low, the relay will turn on. We can use normal open point or normal close point. Let's check one by one. Yes, these two are now off. Then this and this one will, this one and this will work. These two are on now. After that, the fourth relay will turn on. Yes, 1 and 4 is on. After that, the system will reset. Yes, that's nice. So we can use normally open points and common point to connect our load. If this video is informative, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.